I'm back with the F-150 at the old Innisfail Trail. I didn't take a picture back, or I just took a couple pictures last time I was back here, and it was a lot fucking, like, I didn't make it all the way back this trail, just because of the mud and the water was so high, but, come out to test a new meat to see how they do. Going through the first hole here. Definitely a bit softer than the last time I was back here. We chewed through her though. I'm not really too worried about getting her stuck back here, but yeah. Fuck, these tires are pretty good. Cleans out pretty good. Yeah, I'm pretty impressed. Well, I'll try to reverse that here and get up to the... Ah, fuck it, I'm smoking a joint here. I'll make a return video out. This is part two. From my spot, spot out, I hang out sometimes here out in Innisfail. Pretty cool spot. This is part two. I kind of had shitty camera motion on the way out, but I'll try to be a little better on the way or on the way in. But now, kind of want to get this. Could end up very messy for me right now. Let's see. Yeah, it's getting a little hairy now. Yeah, she fucking chewed. She chewed through there pretty good. Some big ruts here. Bad she can fucking chew her up. Well, I can honestly say I trust this fucking two-wheel drive truck now with the fucking meats on the back. Than I do pissing around, well, it was my stupidity, pissing around with that fucking Suzuki last night. So Ryan, this fucking truck is awesome. Hope you enjoyed the little video. It was fun. Hopefully it wasn't too shaky.